First things first, sorry for taking another break. Second thing, I'm sorry this video is so short. And third thing, I accidentally lost some of the starting footage, so if there's a jump cut, that's why.
I'm gonna make a restart.
I'll just tell you when time's up. My game just crashed.
Ow!
I actually wonder what Adam's will look like. It's probably gonna be better than ours, Thomas, just saying.
Fortnite!
Bro, chill. Ramp.
Is it cheating when I drag out an entire racetrack?
Yes.
No, it's not.
Mine's gonna be better anyways, because it's gonna be homemade.
Okay. Going to make everything from scratch, just like Adam is. But it's gonna be really scuffed, because there's not gonna be any scripts, because no more scripting. How do you make terrain? Now let's press generate and see what happens. Bro, I don't know how to generate hills. Why is it so small? I know you can edit terrain. I've done it before. Oh, here we go. What am I doing? I don't know. That's not flat. You're lying. Bro, what the heck? How do you actually use this tool?
This is a bad idea. Yeah.
You spawn in a giant cave. So let me fix that. Here we go. Here's some like spawn pads.
Oh!
Okay. Let's see if I can get in the car. Oh.
Oh my gosh!
How do I go back? Oh my gosh.
So happy. Now I can do what I want.
What was the problem? I really want to see what you- Oh my gosh. Dude. Oh my gosh, this car is so fast. Wait, we're all making racing games.
Who can make the best racing game?
I have like a secret gun thing. So if you disobey the race rules, I'll shoot you.
What the heck?
Thomas! I think you guys are gonna cry when you see my game.
Dude, my car, you actually. Oh my gosh! Dude, my game is kind of scary. Because the car makes a super loud noise and it jump scares you. Oh my. Dude, my car is actually so fast. There's just one problem. It gets stuck in ditches really easy. I think you're gonna see my game and you're gonna start crying when you have to go up a vertical road. What the heck is this? You have to kill the homeless person to get to your car. Oh, dude, he just one-shots
you.
The homeless guy. Now I just need a gun spawner inside the Walmart. Dude, why didn't my zombies not move, Adam? What the? So now there's a vending machine with every single like tool you would even ever want, but it's like humongous and that's not acceptable behavior. Oh my gosh, you can get to the top of the building, guys! Bro, these zombies are the dumbest zombies. They killed each other. This isn't fun. They kill each other. Bro, I got like a lightsaber. What is this? The homeless boss worked. I actually don't. Just look up how to. Bro, some of these zombies are invisible.
It works. The horde of zombies
outside my house lagging my game. Tosh, there's just a fleet of Lamborghinis in my world. Oh my gosh, the mech is bigger than the entire store. Let's see if the mech actually works. Oh, does it actually work? It doesn't work either. Oh, this is the worst mech I think I've ever seen. It's like gliding to the side. Bro, now it's lagging and rapid firing and blowing up my world. Literally, the game's lagging. Confirmed, we're not putting a giant zombie army. That was a little bit too much. Hi, Thomas. Follow me.
What's going on outside?
That's okay. What the? How do you get the guns? This is stupid. You can't even get any gun. Where are you, Thomas?
I can't even drive the Lamborghini.
You can't? The homeless guy.
Bye, have a great time.
This rocket launcher is broken.
Same rocket launcher that I used.
Oh, I blew up the homeless guy.
Why is there a random city?
Yeah, you can. I'm driving it right now.
Bruh.
I got shammed. How do I fly? It's not my fault that none of my asses worked. I didn't have time to test them. Dude, I can't fly.
The homeless man is actually spawned.
Dude, these planes don't work either.
I just blew myself up.
The plane controls are stuck on my screen.
Yeah, I guess they're getting a helicopter.
This is a really good game. I have to leave. My controls are inverted somehow. Fly around it and drive. Oh, the homeless guy is spawn camping us.
Yeah, he's like.
Why are you saying, Thomas?
Actually, like the biggest danger is getting stuck.
I
can't. Dude, the mega phantom zombie is camping me, and I can't get to the plane. I just got stuck inside of the gun vending machine.
Yeah. That's what I got stuck too. Hi, Tristan.
Oh, no more game. This is. Okay, I'm in the game. What the? My car just crashed.
Oh, I fell in a cool spot.
Bro, it's inverted.
I fell into like a weird underground ravine, and I'm stuck.
What happened? Why are there giant like pillars just pointing into nowhere? I just fell in a ravine. Bye, Adam.
I just went. No!
Adam,
stuck down there?
Bye, Adam. It's taking a really long time to look. Dude, why does it say there's two races? You're cheating, dude. This is the exact starting thing.
Mine isn't even loaded yet.
Is the motorcycle good? Dude, the motorcycle is trash.
Oh god, did he use the template and then just like the random? Yep, I won. Look at this crap. Although, he actually-
Bye, Adam. Thomas, wait, did you make a little cave? Can you actually go through
what
it?
What in the freaking world? My god,
that's how you're supposed to drive up. And now we're at the top of the mountain. And there's a checkpoint up here.
Thomas,
are you in the game?
A tree fell over.
No.
What is going on?
Stuck.
Dude, I'm falling in lava.
Dude, there's water you have to go through.
Dude, I'm stuck. Dude, I'm laying on the ground.
Do you die?
My guy was just laying under the car. I'm stuck. Dude, I'm stuck in the lava. Adam, what the?
I won. I
have to run back because my car got stuck.
I'm stuck.
I see like homeless people. You have the broken rocket launcher, don't you?
Yeah, but the other gun works, I think. I'll meet you at Walmart.
I'm just gonna get into my white van or my blue van. Bye.
Hey, no, I want the blue van.
Oh, what? The controls are inverted for it. I'm shooting out of the window of the blue van. I'm shooting you. I'm beating you up. Wait, I killed you. Guns? I killed them.
Oh, there's a motorcycle. Let's go.
Oh, dude, Thomas, your car just blew up. Run. Run.
I restarted.
Well, you stole the gun.
Adam, please don't kill me. Stupid idiot minigun doesn't work. You lied to me. Thomas, you just blew up the tree.